Yep.
So I hear a lot of people getting sore hip flexors and tired quads when they're skinning. And so I just wanted to go over how to skin the most efficiently and which muscles to use. It's very similar to the hiking motion, but essentially you should be using a lot of the muscles in the back of your body. So if I'm stepping forward with my right leg, as I put my weight into my right foot, I want to engage my right glute because that's going to extend my hip. And it's gonna just pull my pelvis through and my other leg is just gonna come through nice and easy. Otherwise, if you are dragging your back leg up, you're gonna aggravate that hip flexor. Another thing to think about too is if you engage your core, it's gonna keep your pelvis nice and stable. So that's a little bit more focused, but tightening this front glute, tightening your core, just pulls your whole pelvis nicely up the hill and you're really efficient and stable. And then another factor is using your poles. So if I'm have my right leg forward, I'm gonna have my left pole forward. And again, by tightening my core, if I push through my arm, I'm getting another boost of power. So there's a lot to think about, but once you do it on the reg, it gets a lot easier. And then you're just gonna have a lot more efficient skinning motion, and it's just like hiking. And it's gonna save your quads as well for the way down.